Look out. Up the middle and a base hit. And for Lollis, his first in his career.
He's got an average.
He's 1 for 4 tonight. Get that baseball as they throw it in. Nice level swing.
Well, you can see why he hits for average, because of the of how flat his swing is, even down around the knees. Goes down and beats a pretty good location pitch from Lyons. Right back up the middle the way you're taught. Good balance in the swing. No lean with his upper body at all. So, Giants threatening again.
So here's Maxwell.